I'm telling time on the clock. When the hands go by, they go tick-tock. I call it tick-tock rock. Well, the numbers go from 1 to 12. Half the hours in a day. When 12 noon comes, we go around again. Day after night after day. I'm telling time on my clock. When the hands go by, they go tick-tock. I'm telling time on my watch. And it never stops, because time just rocks. I call it tick-tock rock. Yeah, tick-tock rock. The big hand shows all the minutes gone by. Past every number I see. It takes 1 minute just to brush my teeth, and sometimes more just to eat. I'm telling time on my clock. When the hands go by, they go tick-tock. I'm telling time on my watch. And it never stops, because time just rocks. I call it tick-tock rock. A tick-tock rock. The little hand counts the hours I spend, and that's the slowest hand. It shows the hours that I'm in school, or the time I could be splashing in a pool. The second hand goes around so fast, it makes the other two move. It counts the seconds as they speed by, like the time it takes to clean my room. I'm telling time on my clock. When the hands go by, they go tick-tock. I'm telling time on my watch. And it never stops, because time just rocks. I call it tick-tock rock. A tick-tock rock. Yeah, tick-tock rock.
Hello, everybody. Yes, we should mention that the big hand is actually called the minute hand. Right, the minute hand. And the little hand, okay, that counts the hours going by. We, of course, call it the hour hand. Yes. And the one whipping ever so fast past the other two hands is the second hand. Yes, the second hand. And, of course, there are 60 seconds in a minute, 60 minutes in an hour, 24 hours in a day, 365 days in a year. Of course, we shouldn't even get into that. Oh, and did I mention digital clocks? Oh, my. Well, that's another entirely different song, yes.